So, suspended FKF President Nick Mwendwa spent another night in police custody pending a ruling on whether he will take a plea or not. That's happening tomorrow. So he was arraigned in court where he was expected to be charged with fraud, but his lawyers objected to the plea taking, saying proper procedure was not followed in charging him. Prosecutors insist that due process was followed in re-arresting Mwendwa and that they did not act in bad faith. Mwendwa faces three counts of fraudulently acquiring public property worth 8.5 million shillings. He also faces a charge of defrauding the Football Kenya Federation up to 29 million shillings.